Hi everyone, welcome to my wood turning studio. Today I'd like to show you some of the techniques I've used for many years to sand my bowls and platters. But before I do that, let's take a quick look at some of the gear that I use.